Good evening, thank you for joining us. A man wanted in Georgia returned to the scene of the crime only to find himself staring down the barrel of a gun.
And the woman holding it, a retired widow who says she wasn't letting the man who stole from her get away. New at 11, her message for other women living alone.
Never did I feel scared. I was prepared to take care of myself.
Sue Johnson came home to find her home had been robbed.
I got in from church and here was a mess everywhere.
But it wasn't until 2 days later she came face to face with the man who stole a shotgun, cell phone, and medication from her house.
There was a knock on my door. He was standing there with about a 3 foot long stick.
Sue says 26-year-old Nathaniel Leatherwood returned to apologize.
So I just pulled my gun out of my pocket and said, I'm calling the sheriff's department. They're going to come and pick you up. I'm not going to let this happen to an old retired lady that lives alone.
Sheriff Keith Lovin arrived on scene, relieved Sue was not harmed.
I hugged her neck and told her she's my hero.
Just a few weeks earlier, the sheriff taught a gun safety course at Sue's church. He says all citizens should be prepared.
Whether a medical emergency, whether it's a fire, whether it's an intruder, whether it's a natural disaster, whatever, I think as citizens, sometimes people kind of get complacent.
Especially if you're a widow and live alone, you need to be taught how to shoot and to have something in your house to protect yourself.
While Leatherwood won't be out of jail anytime soon, Sue says she's ready should trouble come knocking again.
Just go to bed each night and sleep through. Whatever happens will happen.
And Sue will be ready for it. Investigators say Leatherwood knew Sue and had been staking out her home. He was wanted in Georgia for violating his probation. Tonight he's being held on second-degree burglary and larceny charges in North Carolina.